region to Kashyyyk and destroy the trade settlement.
Do I have to reuse that droid attack on the Wookiees line again? I think I've done that for like every Star Wars game I've played on this channel so far. Oh well. Oh, we don't get a cutscene for this one either. Probably because this didn't happen in this movie. They predicted the events of episode 3. Right. Watch those wrist rockets. It's a pretty weird Kashyyyk map is this one, but I guess that's to be expected, bearing in mind that like Kashyyyk hadn't been in any of the movies at this point. So this came out before Revenge. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it must have been. Really bad. Oh, that's gonna be a mistake, isn't it? No, you don't. It's been a long time. Okay, yeah, everything's fine. I remember the controls were inverted. Oh dear. The issue is gonna be that the Wookiees kind of blend in with the ground a little bit. It's going to make it very difficult for me to see what I'm trying to shoot at. Yes, this may be an attack from this then. Oh, I hit something. I don't think I did. Okay, let's just call that a failure and move on.
We've captured a command post. Spread out. They're losing reinforcement. We've captured a command post.
Guys, you didn't stop doing that. That's a lot of Wookiees. Dooku! Dooku? Do you want to do something and help, maybe? Just stand there menacingly. There we go, he's doing stuff. There's a hell of a lot of Wookiees here. Ah, he's doing the business now.
Captured a command post. Over there.
That was a bit of a massacre, that one. Count Dooku, 16 and 0. What a guy.
Prevent the separatist from leaving the surface. We must concentrate all firepower on the remaining Techno-Union ships. The rest of your units to the Great Spire, send them.
Here we go. We're getting to the good stuff.
Our Jedi have amassed a huge army.
That doesn't seem possible. How could the Jedi come up with an army so quickly?
We must send all available droids into battle.
There are too many.
I brought this question up when I watched these through like a week ago. Yes, I'm still talking over it, so I don't get copyright, hopefully.
Yes, sir.
Obviously, they were cloning all of these, where they got the army from, which has been going on for ages, which is presumably where all of the armor and guns and whatever came from. Where did all the ships and tanks come from? Who was building them? It's probably explained in a book that Disney's binned off. Right, clone boys go. Don't want to use a lot. Probably not. These are... Oh, it's way too slow. Gotta be honest with that. Sam Jackson, I'm such a big fan. Oh god, I remember you. I wish we got a tank. I don't fancy taking on all those. Oh god, they're everywhere, aren't they? I think whichever direction I'm running, I'm gonna go into a tank. Yeah, they've got Geonosis in there, haven't they? That's bad. Oh yeah, they're at the back of the map, aren't they? I remember that. Ooh! Well! Aw. I was really hoping I could just nick that. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah. You could spawn on your TTV. Must have been there anyway. What's that not doing? Oh, there we go, he's kind of doing something. For a game as old as this is, it's quite impressive scale-wise. Like, it did shock me when I started playing this again, how many people there are on the map. Because like, you think you're misremembering, because it's usually all completely covered in rose-tinted glasses, isn't it? You know, when you actually come around to play it again, you find out it's nothing like what you remember. But there's a lot of people on the map, so it does give a good sense of scale. Yeah, we have to turn to get that fast and fast. Hopefully the guy on the main can do something. Oh, they are kind of firing at the objectives too, so... More to go. It's even numbers.
Enemy forces have captured a command post. Separatist forces have lost the spire. Working
on it.
We've lost the command post. We're depleting the separatist reinforcements.
Now we go back to the battle. Very slow.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Alright, back in business. Those droids? I think those are droids. Don't think that was droids.
We've cut off the enemy's reinforcements.
Unfortunately, in a 15-year-old game, on a quite far away TV, with it being stretched to an 80, things are not massively clear in the distance. But you know, graphically, skybox-wise, you know, it's not bad. I mean, to be fair, with the things I just said, I'm making this way worse for myself than I have to. I mean, it has to be stretched to 1080 because I've got this jerry-rigged ass setup of actually trying to get this to record. I know most YouTubers, when they're trying to do old games like the PS2 original Xbox generation, they do them on emulators, but I just cannot get emulators to work whatsoever. It's like, I was going to try and do Urban Chaos, remember that, off an emulator, but it's like, it seemingly that just doesn't work on an emulator. So I just bought something off Amazon that has a SCART into, RGB cables, AV cables into HDMI, and plug that into the capture card. It seems to work with that. I mean, it looks fine from what I can see. I mean, the recording looks the same as what I've seen on the screen. I mean, it looks a bit rubbish, but that's because it's a 15-year-old game. I don't think I'm going to fit through there, am I? No. Just blow it up from a distance. Close, come on, don't land on me. Alright, I don't think I can do this. All I'm is on side by looks at it now. Yeah, one clone boy's following me. Taking Spidey. Oh, got a lot of stuff. But rather pissed, honestly. Oh, bollocks, I didn't know. Alright, I can heal myself. Everything's fine. Oh god, that's a ton. Oh. Cheers. Oh, that was. Okay, let's get a clone with an actual gun this time, please. Oh, hello. Seems to like control the entire battlefield, and yet we're not winning by that much numbers. Comfort. Oh. Okay, as I said that. Oh, Mace, you're still going on. Why are you back here? You can be like in the midst of battle. These lots landing. Go on.
I need cover fire.
No, okay. Oh wait.
The command post.
With me. God damn.
Enemy forces have captured a command post.
Oh, don't mind, we're gonna win. Whole squad's here.
We've captured a command post.
Right away, sir.